4 inches taller than me. You'll see resemblance now.
Okay. Yeah.
And he's in that. I know he's in that particular class.
Okay. Yeah.
Because it's one of my finance classes, and he couldn't take my finance class.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening. How are we doing tonight? Come on, everybody. It's Friday, right?
It's Friday. It's a good day. It's a good day to be here, to be alive,
to be listening to some music. So I'm going to ask everybody again, how are we doing tonight? Yeah. Yeah, that's the kind of enthusiastic response I'm looking for. My name is Drew Kilpala, and I am very excited to be the de facto host of this backstage jazz performance tonight. The program's director, Mr. Adam Meckler, could not be here today, and he asked me to step in to introduce the concert to you all tonight, and I'm very excited to be here. While we get this first group setting up, I want to talk a little bit about what we do here at Michigan Tech Jazz. This program, I've only been here for now one full semester and 3 weeks, and I'm routinely impressed and amazed by the work these students put in. None of these students you're about to hear tonight, not a single one of them is a music major. That does not matter. They are some very passionate and great musicians, and they have put together a really spectacular program for you tonight, and I hope that you enjoy everything that they play, because I certainly had a great time listening to them yesterday during soundcheck. I got to hear every single group play, and everyone was sounding great, and it's going to be a very fun evening. So sit back, relax, get a drink if you are so inclined, and without further ado, this is Whole Note.
Thank you. Sitting and standing before me are wonderful musicians, as you have seen tonight. This man on tenor, this is Mark. Everybody say hi, Mark.
Hello, Mark.
This is Ben. Everybody say hi, Ben. Back there on drums, that's Harrison.
Hi, Harrison.
And then over here, that is Reed.
Hey, Reed.
And then my compadre on the piano, this is William. All right, that was Crazy Race by Roy Hargrove with his group, the RH Factor, before he passed. What we got up next for you is a jazz standard written by Kurt Weill. It is called Speak Low.
Thank you.
you all so much for coming out tonight. Thank you very much for listening to Speak Low as we played it. Up next, we've got an original tune, but before we play it, I would like everybody in this room to give a big round of applause to Drew Kilpala, who introduced us in the beginning. I'd also like everybody to give a big round of applause to the VPA department for putting this all together. And better yet, everybody give a big round of applause to the staff who is around here in the building with us, including the folks who are on sound back there, and everybody who cleaned the rosé today, everybody who made sure that you could be in these seats tonight. Everybody give a big round of applause for those people. All right, anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and quit yapping. We got this original tune. It's called 15. We wrote it all together as a band. Drew helped us out a lot. It wouldn't have been possible without him, frankly. And we've been working on it throughout the semester. We hope that you like it.
Thank you.
thank you all so much for having us here. Please give a round of applause to my bandmates. They really have been working really hard, and I played with a majority of them last year. You can probably check out that stream on the Rozsa Center's website and YouTube channel if you want to go look at it. You can also check out the stream here on YouTube tonight as well as tomorrow night. We have a show going on tomorrow night. This next combo is a vocal combo, and I'll go ahead and let one of our front persons here, Taj, take it away for y'all.
Thank you. Hi there. This is our, like Jay said, MTU vocal jazz combo. I'm Taj Finney. This is our first piece. Will be Black Orpheus by Louise Bonfa. It is quite a nice little tune that we've been working on for a while. We've got two solos with Alex and Ava, and I think you guys will quite enjoy it. Once we're ready, obviously. Take it away, Jay. My way. to my room, and there in the gloom I cry tears of goodbye, and that's the way it will be till you come back to me. Miss Audrey Wheeler.
Hi, I'm Audrey, and this next piece that we're going to be singing, or I'm going to be singing, but they're going to be playing, is Black Coffee. It's a slow swing. It's got this bitter feel to it. And we have three soloists. We have Alex, Ava, and May. And, well, without further ado, Black Coffee.
Slept a wink. I walk the floor and watch the door, and in between I drink black coffee. Love's a hand-me-down brew. Shadows, 1 o'clock till four, and Lord, how slow the moments go when all I do is pour black coffee. Since the blues caught my eye, and not much hard to find.
I'm back. This final piece is by Louis Armstrong and Ella Fitzgerald. It is Dream a Little Dream of Me. We will be starting off with Ava with a nice, warm flute instruction.
We still doing good, folks?
We still doing good?
Yeah!
Yeah. It's good to see everybody here. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, spending your Friday evening with us. We're going to do a brief little stage change over here. This next group, and I shouldn't say too much, since their leader is going to be introducing them. But this is a very unique ensemble that contrast. There's a lot of contrast in between this ensemble and the ensembles you've just heard. All of the groups you just heard are typical small group jazz units, you know, with a rhythm section and a front line of horns. This is all very, very typical stuff. But this next group is a brass quintet playing a mixture, kind of a hybrid of classical music and jazz music, and it's a very interesting concept. And I was delighted to hear them yesterday during soundcheck, and they sounded excellent. They're playing some older repertoire from the jazz world, and I will let their leader, Michael Tarski, further introduce them in just a moment here.
Hello, everyone. My name is Michael Tarski. This is the brass quintet, my brass quintet that I started. That actually started because of this piece. It actually got everyone together. I was like, hey, this is cool. What if we play it? Then I started scavenging instruments. On that piece, you heard a feature from just about everyone, in order, starting with second trumpet, Gabe Smith. Then there was a tuba solo from Nico Safani. Then there was a French horn solo from Sidney Nelson. And then there was a trombone solo from Naomi Miroff. Yeah. Everyone except me. So, this next piece is one that you will all likely recognize, and I'm not going to say what it is yet. So who here recognized that? Okay, good. That was It Don't Mean a Thing, If It Ain't Got That Swing, if you don't know. An old Duke Ellington tune that was made into a very interesting arrangement for brass quintet. And this next piece is a bit interesting. It's a transcription of something Thelonious Monk played. It's transcribed by our very own director of jazz studies, Adam Meckler, who unfortunately can't be here tonight to see us perform it. So, this is a tune called Sweet Jelly Roll. Not like sweet as in candy.
How about another hand, everybody?
How about another hand for all the groups that played? Quintet, Volcano, and Holdo. We're going to take a brief 15 minute pause for the cause here, a little intermission. So get up, stretch your legs, get a drink if you are so inclined. We will see you again very soon. Thank you much for your listening ears this evening. We do appreciate it that you're here, and we will play some more music for you very shortly.
these stands kind of just go up.
Yeah.
take a 10-foot C in solid steel, it turns out that the boat is unshakable. It's very seaworthy, but it rolls like hell.
Oh, no,
it's
just like...
Everybody does great until one person leaves. Yeah.
It's 45 minutes to an hour. They're like, we can do this. We can get through this. It would be better if we just got it out of the way.
They eat nothing but freeze-dried food for a week, so first they load up on chocolate and
All right, everybody.
Wow, that mic is hot. We are back. We are back with some more music for you. Preston, do you want to take this one away? You want to introduce this group, this fine group of musicians? Absolutely. Would you like to?
Absolutely.
I'm going to make you.
Hello, everybody. Thank you all for coming out tonight. We are the United Combo. That is the name of our combo. And I will be starting off with a tune tonight by Chick Corea off the album Light as a Feather. This one is called Spain.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Everyone give it up for Quentin on the soprano saxophone. Give it up for Aiden on the bass. And my personal favorite, because this song is really good for flute, give it up for Sydney on the flute. Up next, we got a Duke Ellington song called Night Train, but the arrangement we will be playing is based off the Jimmy Forrest version of the song.
Thank you.
Everyone give it up for Autumn on the Barry saxophone. And back there for Robin on the vibes. Before we play this next piece, I want to give some love to our rhythm section. Everybody give it up for Blake on piano. And give it up for Nico on the drums. Nico on the drums. I also want to give a big shout out to Drew, the director of all the jazz combos at Michigan Tech, or most of them at least. Two. Plenty enough, good enough. Give it up for Drew. All right, this last piece we'll be playing for you tonight is a song called Night in Tunisia by Dizzy Gillespie. Thank you.
Thank you. We're Jazz Tech. That was Letha by Chick Corea. I guess, who soloed on that? That's Sam Kalkman on the vibraphone over there. That's here at the set. It's Nate on the bass. Darnell on the keys over there. I'm Liam. I play the tenor saxophone. And that's Nico back there playing the drums. And you heard from Grayson too on the trumpet. And that's all of us, I got nobody else. So next we're gonna do a tune that Grayson arranged for us. It's called Willow Crest and it's by Buddy Rich. Buddy Rich. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah. That was Willowcrest once again. And we're going to play one more for you. We're going to bring out our friend Jay to sing I Know You Know, which is in Esperanza Spalding tune. We'll play that. There she is. For Jay. Give it up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give it up, everybody. Give it up for all five groups. All five groups tonight. Yeah. Once again, my name is Drew Kilpala. I'm a representative of the Jazz Studies program here at Michigan Tech. Thank you all so much for coming out. And we do, if you are so inclined, we do have another night of performances tomorrow. If you would like to see this same program again, or a variation thereof, maybe some tunes are going to be different. You never know. If you do feel so inclined, we are playing again tomorrow night. It's Saturday at 7:30. But thank you again once more for coming out, and have a good evening, everybody.